This is where Frau Heigl must take her breaks. In remembrance of the eternal bond between the Roses and the Zimmers, signed, Adam Z. This photo shows the house partially destroyed. Must have been taken after the bombing that preceded the liberation of Wagen. Nothing of interest in here. Just what I needed. Double bed, plenty of space. Must have been Dana's parents' bedroom. So where's Dana's room then? The number of rooms don't add up. A family portrait. That must be Dana with her parents. It's been bricked up. Most likely during the post-war renovation works Frau Heigl spoke of. According to the light and the clock behind Dana, her room must face north. Huh. The bedroom in the background of the portrait must be located in the attic. That's it, Oscar. I think I know where Dana's room is.
Enlighten me, Kate Walker.
Well, one of the photos shows a bedroom that's not on the second floor, right? And we know that the staircase was bricked up during the renovation and led to another floor. So that's got to be where we'll find Dana's missing bedroom.
It seems plausible, indeed.
It does. And if we're lucky, the room might be pretty much like Dana left it all those years ago, and potentially with clues to put us back on her track. I've just got to find a way to get to that third floor bedroom.
Seeing as you failed to create a positive bond with Frau Heigl, the next rational step would be to take a look outside the building, Kate Walker.
You're right, Oscar. Let's go and see.